when the so every 5 seconds the motor will move and the fish food will come out. With this sensor I can if it has more food, it will say it means that the motor will stay out longer, thus making more food come out. If it says it needs to fill, it will the motor will come out slower, faster, so the less fish